the Emperor. Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
And engage the lockdown!
Elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Get a backup before a year!
In the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
Here.
is Gleason? A common element for storing energy. Why does it look... I knew it! The Gleason must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension, from the looks of it. The elevator's here.
It helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, you can still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe. But I have a good life in my dimension, Kit. And I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kandaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Gleason and head back to the other dimension.
Researching plants here?
Maybe. Yeah! That is an amoeba?
By those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized.
Guilty! Sorry. I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jet?
No. And no. I'm, looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot! This is Kit!
Hello.
Kids? So why do you two need that Bleezon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Oh, we have one here. Too bad it has not worked in forever.
Access arm like some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then no!
What?
But Bleezon, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowing crystals right up ahead!
What is that?
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy or Juicy or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you.
Give me more precious down! Stay hunger!
Yeah.
There we go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now. Around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blazon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
The Rubion Forge should be just ahead.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility, and how white it is, and orange, because I am an interior decorator, first class, and the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team, but now you've ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders. you to the biology wing.
You would be perfect for our unethical stuff.
Why did the forge not work?
I guess. Since it wasn't fully powered, that other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winning this.
I'm not. I'm intuiting it. Security's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out. Yeah. has to be the last of them.
What do we do now? That was the only ruby on Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get a...
Rat! Kitsy!
Junkbot! What would it take to get your ruby on Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. All yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too? This is a nuke pulse upgrade! They're flying now too? So what? They all get deleted the same way! Delete a virus, you can absorb the power they store and use it to power the
your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more!
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Retu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a scuffed smoothie down there.
Must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right.
Biohazard resolved. Systems online.
Oh, that computer just turned on. Can we take a look?
Resuming playback on station.
didn't get around to upgrading this room. That's our cue! Weapons don't even phase him! Where would I be?
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombax and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you. Thank you.
magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Impossible!
I have found the detonator!
Angry hiss.
Thank you.
juice. You wouldn't happen to know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would you?
Does he want us to follow him? He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all. We just need to get back to our ship now. Thanks, and will do. Junkie. Clank! Rivet! We built the Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the Phase Quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us in Zerky so we can build this thing.
Oh. How do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know. Just be friendly and open. And don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right. Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolts. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time. Coming to an end, Bolts. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
Beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait, what makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on,
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing. Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
Kit, I have been looking forward to meeting you.
Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Do you want to, Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing? The ground's blood is going to anticipation! Not the one!
I don't lose in this dimension.
We'll see about that.
Lombaxes be as adaptable as they are insufferable.
you do with the Emperor?
I never met the guy. Because I am.
Yep, definitely buying that. for a taste of power, huh?
I can't wait to defeat you and Ratchet in front of your audience. Of my adoring quest!
Done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum. And anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who's celebrating? You mean them?
No!
Wait! I've been fighting rebels for years! Let me help you wipe them out!
Ah, my, strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
He's going to Sargasso! I have to get there first!
We're coming with you, Ratchet. We must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
Wait! If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can. You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Thanks for coming to
visit. Of course, the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Ugh, not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left. Just hold that thought.
Make an entrance with the Bombardier!
Anyway, the Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Ah! names on that hit list.
It is not your fault that they were captured.
Extra water? Feeling good about this one. The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we... meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts.
The Emperor is truly the worst.